Where'd you put him? You like you joined? He was talking fine, then just disappeared. Oh, okay. Oh crap, I said I did kill the... So you can get into Queen's Gardens before so you can get into Queen's Gardens before you get the Shade Cloak. Why do I hear a oh, it's right there. Get out of here. Ew. No. Colossus here. Then, you too come to test yourself against that traitor's tribe. A deadly bunch they are that roosteth in these glades. I'd once have stayed well clear of them, but your actions have shown me the truth of it. We must face down our fears and or be defeated by them. If we both make it through, we can swap stories of our adventures. I'd look forward to that. Too bad she dies. Stay alive, my friend. Whatever you seek in here, I'm sure that that tribe won't look lightly on our intrusion. Yeah, too bad she dies. Klaus, I accidentally triggered a line of dialogue with her before that would means she'll appear in this area, which means basically now she's on her path to death. No matter what, she's going to die now. I mean, at least I get to help with that one boss fight. Oh my god. It's just the entire floor is thorns. Wow, that's great. And now I'm about to die. Killed them both. I'm the best. I'm the greatest. You're broke? You got scammed, dude. Isn't this the most intriguing place? So many discoveries waiting to be made. We're about to set off ourselves, though we can't seem to agree which way to head. It's led to something of an argument between us. We should really stop squabbling about such petty things. Left or right, which way is best? It should be simple thing, yet we're always at odds. So basically, these two argued themselves to death. Didn't know that was possible.
Make him no kuchin.
Have you heard of Thomas Squid? Apparently these gardens are one to a retreat. Now some suspicious types are crawling all over the place and the plants have grown wild. As inhospitable as it is, I've enjoyed my travels here. Care to see my efforts?
Yes, Cornerfer. Give me map. Yeah! Wait, I've gotten every map, dude. I'm the best. I've gotten every map in Hollow Knight.
Choco,
nice.
There's a snack station at the heart of these gardens. I would have taken my rest there if someone hadn't not gone and knocked the door.
That's unfortunate.
Choco, Kerek, this.
Whoa. This is beautiful. I'm gonna head to this bench at the end of the video. Oh my god. That was close. I almost died. I hate that stupid piece of trash. Jeez. I don't trust going down. Yes! fast service. Aha. I'm safe. I'm safe. Hallelujah. I've made it. No, Gavin started sending random pictures of Timmy, like one of him with a big forehead and one. Yeah, and Timmy was getting all sensitive about it. He unfriended everybody. I don't think he blocked anyone. I made him change his mind. Ow! Yeah, I think I made him change his mind at least. Yeah, I basically, one of the main things he listened to was the fact that the only other person he can talk to was like the freaking creepy Alex kid. And Ryan. Cause I mean, like, the dude is really creepy, like start touching people and stuff. He touched Jackson's shoulder and stuff.
Calamato?
Is it a mask or a face form of creature? That's a difficult thing. It can be to decipher. I will find a face. I think it's a blast. Well, this kingdom's faceless, I don't know. A mask, a face. Does it need one? Does it not? It exists.
Yeah, this is a woman's cabina.
It has what most will true, that truth most tragic, the worm's great shame sealed away. Now this king of space becomes a worm's
legacy.
You know, it takes a mantle to a king, a grim responsibility that shall be so. Nobody has ever laid claim to this whole game. Beast knew their limits and bound the realm to the message. And this isn't the ancient cast made attempt to such a vast rule, almost ruin of a
fair town. Kesokesa, samo kwe na la.
I see the face beneath, or should I? I'm just sitting on the mask. The truth almost is always very deep, how many layers will it
be? Kesokesa, kele ba se ego.
Change the face, conceal the fully within all our power protection, but it is one of the sad consequence. Mine is destroyed, though it is striking me. Alright, so good to know that the hunter is considered cannibalism. Cool. Where am I? No, get out of here. Aha. that's Santino. Oh no, that's Jacob. That's Jacob. Jacob Walker. Jacob Walker. It's an ambush. I hate this area. Dang it. Oh, I hate this. Alright, we're canning those. I'm gonna use this. Also gonna can that. Crap. Alright. Stop. There we go. And and I can't use the brother. Okay. You stupid. Alright. I hate that. Why did it drop me down here? Go. Get out of here. Trash. Ah, bro, freaking piece of trash, bro. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh my god, I hate these stupid enemies. Wrong way, I'm gonna kill myself. Woof! Bub up, bub, bub up, bub up, bub, bub up. Why are you... Please tell me it's done. Thank you. Wait, so Onyx doesn't exist in the game? No. Onyx is, looks like a snake. Okay, okay, whatever you say. Whatever you say. Ah, found a grub. Yeah, I'm big bro. No. Here sleeps the traitor's child. Sick. Oh my god. Ow, you stupid. More of these. I hate you. Ow, you got us back. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get all of them. I still got the journal entry. Yeah. Got him. I have no idea where I am. Sudden urge to heal, so exactly what I'm doing. Bam. First thing I need to do is kill this stupid piece of trash. Alright. What am I gonna need? Quick slash, definitely. Mark of Pride so I can keep him away. And then grab some. Because why not? Grab some. That's good.
Oh, the queen! The queen is coming! I've been waiting so long, and now she's almost here! I feel like I'm about to burst! I've kept it safe, this sacred garden. I've kept it safe for all this time. And soon the queen will return and teach me to fly!
Okay. Shall we play together? Alright, time to die. That was easy. Alright.
Oh, stranger, you're strong. Much stronger than me. I've been waiting a long time, stranger. I've been fighting a long time, stranger. I'm very, very tired. The queen will be here soon. And I just need to sleep a little. Leave me when the queen arrives, stranger. Perhaps the queen will teach us both to fly, stranger. That would be fun, wouldn't it?
Alright, goodbye. Goodbye, Marmu. You were an easy boss fight. Which is just what I needed. Protector of the Root and Leaf, we honor you. He wasn't that good of a protector, but okay. Alright, everything's still dead over here? Cool. Yo. Keegan went on a walk. I just beat Marmu, which is cool. Yeah, so I'm almost at the point I was when I left off. Except I've gotten to this point with only by myself. No help at all. I mean, I've looked up where to get certain items a few times, and also my brother got me from point A to point B once. But that's about it. I made most of the achievements. No, I've made all of the achievements by myself. Like, my brother only got me from one place to the next. When, like, it was just, I've already been there. And then I also had to look up for certain items, because this game is confusing at times.